New Hope Center has welcomed parents with their children to be part of the Dream Kids program for 2 years in a row now. Dream Kids is aimed at helping families who find themselves in difficult life circumstances. Olga Marchenka and her son Kirill have been in our program for almost 1 year now, and there have been some fundamental changes in Olga's life.
I quit smoking. I don't drink, although I used to. I've started treating people with kindness. I used to be very aggressive. Dream Kids has influenced me to be kinder, and somehow I started to change. I finally realized that the most important thing in my life is my child.
These changes are important, especially considering the difficult circumstances from which our Dream Kids families have come.
My parents drank. My mom drank. They took me away when I was 2 months old to a baby house. I grew up in the orphanage.
Volunteers and staff give these participants lots of attention and try to convey to them not only useful information, but to also surround them with the love of which most of them were deprived.
I like the lectures we have at Dream Kids. We communicate with each other and learn new information. We laugh and no one judges us. Everyone is free. You know that you are a person. You feel human. No one is lower or higher. Everyone is the same.
Parents and their children attend similar classes. The children go to a fascinating workshop where they learn to make different kinds of crafts. But the most important part of our program is the way the staff show them kindness, attention, and that they really care about them. The children like that a lot. We hope that these changes that have happened in the lives and hearts of people like Olga and Kirill would continue even after the project is over and that their lives would be forever changed for good.